There's one factor that will help you take your video from being a good video to being a great video by bringing authenticity to the project. But how can you let your true authentic self shine through in your video project? Tip number one, figure out who you are. What are your personality traits that you've honed over the years? Are you funny, sarcastic, gregarious? Just dig down deep, find out who you are, and embrace it. Let your true self shine through. Tip number two, don't focus on who you used to be. Say for instance, you used to be selfish, and through some significant emotional event, now you've turned into some pure altruistic soul. But there are people from your past who remember who you used to be. Don't worry about them. All you can do is concentrate on who you are, and who you are today will shine through. Tip number three, don't compare yourself to others. We live in a 24/7 news and entertainment cycle. That means the media is bombarding us with people that are more engaging, more talented, more successful. You may not have the same gregarious personality as candidate James or contender Jenny, but you have something exceptional to bring to the table. In my next video, I'm going to showcase a candidate who does exactly these three things. She knows exactly who she is. She doesn't seemingly look to the past and worry about who she was. And she has a lot to share, and she doesn't try to be like anyone else. So if you need help planning for your next video, give us a call or email at info@trooppr.com, and we will sit down and have a 45-minute consultation to talk about what your needs are. In the meantime, remember, trooppr.com, we are service, ideas, action.